All right, so far so good. So you might be wondering again, what am I actually doing back here again? Gone for indefinite time? Well, I was gone indeed for indefinite time. All right. 4 hours. That's a good amount of time, isn't it? But yeah, time being, I believe by now it'd be a good time for me to move on. Okay, time here. So yeah. At first off, I'd want to do test out for sure that it is gonna work out fine. So, and yes, and now it is exactly working how I predicted. Oh, also, I removed some grown toenail from my foot. As you can see here, this little clump here. I've got a quite a lot marks around. But oh well. Yeah. It still would be too disgusting to eat it, despite the fact that well, some been, doing that. But kind of interference with that. Sort of interference here with the headset, I'd say. I mean, I'm sure of it. Better not be broken, I tell you that. It work? No, it didn't work. Still some small static on my ears, I'd say. Even properly attached, let's see. Hold on. Oh, hold on. Okay. What's up with this thing here? Just suddenly decided to say. But, well, you know what? Let's just do this like the alternative way, and there's a lot of blood on the ground. Holy shit. Ugh. I mean, let me show you. Hope you're not squeamish. If you are, just tap your close your eyes for now. Oh God. Like down. Like go for. A lot of blood over there. I'm losing my toe. Fine. Tell it easier. Go. Blood actually. Quite a lot of blood. Oh, shite. Yeah, my headset here that I got here. Too much static on it. Too much static on it. If it's stop? Please stop? It's on. Everything so far. So I think it's good. I think it's gone. It's good. So good, I guess. I know you might like might as well like the Halo background and everything. You can actually get that one there from if you can explore down and but I guess I should. Yes, I'm not gonna be quite bleeding out from my toe. Never fucking mind. Said too loud. Thing's still too staticky on my ear, so. You know what? Get myself a better plan. Our gen, nice, but anyways, for the time being, I know. Then again, I know I might regret doing this one, but you know what? But they're charging there for a little bit of while. Like it will stay there charging for quite a bit of while. So I guess maybe that's a sign that there's like low charge in that. So in that case, I think I will have no other option but to do this the very cheap way. Get myself my hands on my MP3's head buds. There we go. So and yeah. No, and again, like I said again, I'm also and recording at the same time. So what I'll do, probably something I might regret afterwards. I was thinking actually this time I will being gift. I'm just kidding, but actually I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know. And yeah, I mean that's always this year. That's always what I get here all the time. So yeah, I mean, let's reload. A bit. Okay, it's the headphone I plugged in. Can you function properly? I'm sure you can. So good. Shit, I also forgot too. But anyways, do it. I think it was that one. Yeah. Messenger. Where the fuck did I put it? Wait. I didn't delete it, didn't I? Hope I didn't. Yeah, that's. Wait, did I throw? Died. Because I. That's not a utility. Oh, Photoshop. I mean, I just reorganized here my. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Yeah, here we go. Gaming, right down there. Stupid. But anyways, as you can see here, I've kept myself everything quite organized and whatnot. Thing is now, just okay, now this here should be quite good enough. It should be impossible to miss now. What else? Oh yeah. I know this might be quite a bit of a bad idea, but you know what? Since of course you know the Steam store has finally got him NSLB Apple's Steam store to compete and whatnot, so yes, you might be seeing this exactly as you. There you go. Sorry, Moda. I mean, team code and everything. Could always try out whatnot, but you know what? Holy shit, that thing is expensive. $93. Wow. But yeah, at this point here, I do believe that I should just click on. Oh. Oh yeah, I already had myself the app already all set up, so there's that. In the meanwhile, I'll just click this up here now for the time. And fuck's sake, that's active and wait. Xbox Live. The Xbox Live got the Minecraft Windows 10 edition. The community of players for telephones. PCs, Xbox, and the better part, it's free. There's no gamer tag. No, there's no gamer tag. Create one to the unlock conquests, which means achievements. Play online with friends and join in realms, which I think I know exactly what this will mean. Good to know. Oh, that's the Ender update. Oh yeah, it's a demo and everything, with the skin and everything. So, again, window capture. Okay. Random alteration because I'm not ready for what the hell's going on here, so name of the world, what could it be? Simply no more, no less than Degs. Good. Let's call it Degs. Okay, that's good. I will Infinity and beyond. So flat world here too. Flat world, infinite, and the old style. But let's go with the infinite. But I'll not. And some people might say I'm just a little 10 years ahead of the time of the age rate to just play on with this thing, eh? I don't know. You have 90 minutes. Alright. But yeah. Welcome to the evaluation of Minecraft. And so far this here looks, for some reason, very welcoming. Shift click. Control click. Okay. Wait, shift, left. Okay. Okay, so let's just freaking put the damn thing here. Right. So for one, we're gonna need wood and everything. I'll need you, and also need you too. Boom. Why? I can. There's horses everywhere. Looks like someone's been out here already. I know that my face here might lag out from time to time, but anyways, there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, you're a horse, you can always give me meat and whatnot, so screw you. Cheap, of course. But bare essentials we need to get ourselves some wool. Get out of here, little bastard. Of course, food too. You're next, you bastard. Okay, then. At least that was a refreshing shite. But hey, got plenty of stuff to do. And also, at least you were kind enough to, let's say, keep the one block over there. Get out of here, you bastard. Right. So, again, nighttime and everything, well, villagers over there too, so there's that, so. Well, let's see, I could also build myself here a cave and whatnot. Simple. Simple as it can be, so. Oh, to make matters simpler, there's actually this damn thing here, just laying around. Let's see. Let's start off with a nice. Perfect. That's perfect. But we must hurry, you know. Time to cotton! And if we don't want to go hard enough, then...
Well, for one, I'm bleeding out here as much as there is here. I just
feared... Oh, for fuck's sake, not this again. Of course, I know. Low memory. Not just get the hell out of here. Come on. Chew. Scram. Okay, everything's still run here with audio and whatnot, but you know, the problem is here that this here, the line is short compared for, let's say, PC utility. Oh? Onwards we go! Cutting up? Oh, shite. Random crap there is in the way here. Okay. So, the gun is well, how not how difficult. That somehow worked, of what I had the idea, but alright. But matter that it did work. Also, shrubs and whatnot will grow and whatnot. Well, automatically planted. Damn thing will indeed grow. I don't think 90 minutes is enough for the damn thing to fully grow and develop itself. Or is it a complete mix around here? Every shite there is that I own. Oh yeah, of course. Gather up before they all decide to vanish all of nowhere. I mean, giving a bit of a eerie feeling that, you know, time's running short and whatnot. Hey, new, hurry up! These are not, let's say, the forestry, because, well, first, they're really freaking, well, they have their own way of being, I'd say, or maybe it might, or it may not be. Anyways, I should probably muda di carvalho. Okay, just plant it there. Inventory. Wait. Oh, okay. I got my food, whatnot, supplies. Yes, we're good. So, shift, click. Good. Got ourselves here plenty of the 64, you know, bits here. Got everything running, whatnot. Also, okay, I do not know for sure if I can ever be able to, how might I say, equal and whatnot. Could be cut. But yes, I fell on it. And alright. Well, there's that. Just bouncing around like a random moss hole. And well, bothersome. But yeah, there's no means for me to go mining by now, and to build myself my old German castle again. Then again, cheats and everything. If I am ever able enough to gather enough $93-something, and that is if I don't know. I mean, that is if it will ever be what I say. Well, guess it'll ever be, let's say, if I'll be ever lucky enough, let's say, gather myself something in time for some, well, or let's say at least a discount, if it'll be possible. But if not, then I simply have nothing I can do about that. Now we might as well just try to do something cheap-ish, but, hey. What better ways, am I right? What better ways? The better. But of course the cost for more material than whatnot. Back at feudal times. Well, I know things here might look a little bit odd and whatnot, but it's, I guarantee you, it's certainly better than nothing at all. No. pocket change, see? What am I even doing? I have no clue. If I ever worked at IKEA, I would possibly buy a home like this. Was oh boy. Well, after that, it'll be the end of this one, but alright. Good. Yeah, good, I'd say. At least can do this one here by hand. But yeah, I mean, you can already see the bit of the idea. I could always go for well, pays off better than being shot off by a wannabe archer, I'd say. And see the time. That doesn't look good. And the more unsettling thing is, there won't not much to be. Here might be a little violent. 80 minutes left, so good. Then. Boom. Then you see it. Couldn't have gone too big, but you know what? As they say, once you fuck up, you can never go back. Well, then again, which means that I should also stand clear from this place here before. As expected, and the shite thing is, creepers don't get affected by some, so that, and these bosses do spawn around here by night times. Fuck you, shit. Well, no wonder they're called creepers, I'd say. Well, and that doesn't sound good. Okay. They don't keep their hands as they extend all the time. And what's that? Oh, it's a zombie villager. Just looking at you, kid. Looking at you. Over here, you wank. Over here, you wankstein. Guten Tag, alles gut. What the hell, you fucking bastard. Wankstein. But yeah, at least there's that taken care of. But that thing, I'm gonna need more wood. Zombies are not much to be worried about, but as expected. Honey, not much to worry about. One. Sound like there was another one nearby. I've been a Tyrannosaurus Knight in my past life, and you're nothing. And there's nothing you can do about it. Possibly avoid speaking a British accent. That was a Tyrannosaurus Knight. But you might be wondering, what was a Tyrannosaurus Knight? In history, long, long time ago, during the age of. Still there. I don't look so good, I'll tell you that. Get on, you bastard. Well, at least there's that. There's also there's that taken care of. Food in the night, so I mean that's something good. Hey, piss brain, over here. Spiders are easy to detect. The zombie villagers do not have a better, you know, a better looks or whatnot too. Kindly subscribe. Whatever happened to the virus or whatever the curse they were exposed to. Another one for now. The kill. Later, I'll be counting on my fists later on. I mean, what's the point actually? Just stay around the night, just beating the living crap out of everything. Everyone. Again and again. Yeah. Go for the woods, you know, to get myself some more good stuff and whatnot. No. Better not. Because, you know, these bosses are still around. And that burned my throat a bit. Funny thing is, I look for a moment direction, but look at that. Oh no, when I change my chest is burning. Whew. You know, even my shoulder are burning too, you know, from the sneeze. Oh. So let's say play this one here, a bit of a Gilder. Damn! Arms are burning. That ain't the place for you. Get back, you get out of there. But I have to admit that the zombie villager does indeed look terrifying now, doesn't it? You gotta be kidding me, huh? Beat the living crap out of you. Do you what? Okay. Here's for a scratch. I can't take this on at least. Oi! Easy! Boom. Okay, good. Take cheap shots at this bastard. Rot in hell, you bastard. Eat shovel then. Okay, there's that. Okay, so about the wood here, case and bricks. Wood. I mean, and again for the skeletons, I could always just go for them at some point. Oh. Boost! I did that! You know, you gotta get screwed now, you bastard. Probably a bad idea. As expected. Well, hold on a sec. Option. Touch. Oh, there's that. Okay. Video. Oh, of course. Okay. Okay, good. Now everything works like a charm now. Good, good. Okay, so let's see. What can I do with the stick? Oh, you bastard. What the hell? There are two of them bastards in here. A bit of a sneak attack, eh? Look at that. Good times are coming up. Please just die already. Okay, that's good. No need for what? Gonna go? Yeah, sunlight's coming up. It'll be bright enough for these pricks here to be burning up already. Attack me? Swear to God, you're... Okay, good. You better... You'd be walking at me, you creep. What the fuck are you? Oh, he's burning. Burning. I'm burning. Burning. I'm burning. I get busted. No, I'm burning. I'm burning, too. Alright, I mean, that's something I should also be aware of. And mushroom growing a treat there, too. Nice. Bit barbaric, but no. Sorry. Just a bit of itching here on the gut. But yeah, I guess I should always upgrade myself here, you know, just to make myself... Well, let's grow it. Off you go. Of course, okay, that's good. Good. 20, eh? X. That's good. Of course. That's too late now. Okay. Of course, we need ourselves and a pickaxe as usual. But hey. Now, before I screw myself over, I. Go. Got some more goods as usual. Oh, I, of course, construction too as well. That's very do for sure. Yeah, I mean, here until I get to. Hey. I do believe I have some skills for architecture. Well, time to go out and harvest some more wood and whatnot. Different tone of the chocolate and whatnot here. Neapolitan house. We should just jump down to a cave and just start working. I honestly have no space here for horses for the time being, but not only then time will tell. That's a great. graphics and everything you can always go for, but you know. Hey, the computer here, the casing, I got a nice video. Ready yet? Or. Working on, I'd say. What is that? Offside, off here. Work on. Well, of course, let's make it, let's say, easy and accessible around the mold, around the underground, wherever I can go for and whatnot. Typical in a way. But that's just me. Gravel, flint and steel. Iron right there. Another right over there too, but I would really risk a wooden pickaxe with this. As expected. But you know. There we go. Got a bit of light here down here. A natural source of light, if you know what I'm saying. I also make myself some dynamite here too. Now which then thing now then would make myself here a better light source. But same time a better falling hazard. Just like there. Still, which means or I'll be needing you to go right below here. Here. There we go. Of course. Made like a German. Oh man. These pawns here, they are indeed useful and whatnot, but it's always good to, let's say, tap out those that won't be eaten. Of course, because, keepers and whatnot always like to hide around them and cause some unwanted troubles. There's that at least to worry about. So, in the meanwhile, stones to make myself a furnace. Boom. And how do I keep myself warm at night? Pretty darn simple. And in everything. Oh. Fuel and everything. Dump them all in there. But also. Oh. Of course. That's right. We died of. Well, that was an offense, but. At least I got myself an arrow, which isn't much, but I'd say at least it is something. Well, they picked it up. So I'm a little, they actually get to a deep pitch on my pit, but at least they picked it up. Good. And I don't know what's with me to just break up, let's say, up there, but I'd say it's a bit of a habit. So, yeah, so keep that pot over there for myself. Look at that. Oh. So I can keep Mother Nature happy. I'll pluck out that one. What next am I missing? Even though I know it may not be much here, but certain form of protection, I'd say. Well, pity or not, it comes. It comes, you gotta be ready for it. 60 minutes remaining. Paper time, I do. On the bright side, at least we won't have much of them infiltrators here into ours. Yeah. Oh wait. Of course. Good. So again 20. Oh yeah, yes, of course. Sure, I should also make two. Boom. The usage by far for two doors, but and I remember now that zombies are indeed able to break open doors and whatnot, so well, thought about that. Well, you know, just why did I do that? You know, well, but you know, need to go outside and make weapons. Oh, wait, we still have some more. And of course. Toss them up here. Two. Go. Good. Gained. Okay, good. What we gain is what we gain. Typical. Always happens around. Well, it is. Off to battle, but at least I'll admit that here are not, let's say, fully. Will I make myself a second floor? Probably. Yeah, of course. Each percent. Distance as well. Yeah, over there. On. After that. Oh yeah, then again. And for your stuff. A little stronger than I anticipated, but it worked. Well, wait. Oh. No matter whatever, look, these bastards are already spawning around. Boom. Consider that before, but at least for that. Hey, what are you doing there? Hands off the goods. Hey, now I'm buttoning. Well, should have worried that he wouldn't last long, but alright. In the our show too, instead of just guessing around whatever the hell it is. Except one thing is missing. So the timer as well too, and how much it lasts and whatnot. Oh well. I'm quite used to it already. I do. Yeah. Get ourselves some more. At 3, not 2. Things are blindly ripping me off, or what? I'm gonna get myself a pickaxe while I'm at it. I mean, a stone pickaxe while I'm at it, so there's that. B-51-6. It could always be useful for milk and whatnot, but. Not for now. Not the one I went to. Hear that? Did something drop? No. But was it worth a shot? Cool. Yeah, it's always best to, let's say, clean up around here too. Gathering whatever goods I can get my hands on. Gravel it was. Good. Is there that taken care of? But I'm just gathering things here and seeing, like, say, calculations of what can be good and whatnot, but there's that. Good for a smoothie and whatnot. Also, I don't know what the hell this thing here serves for, but at least it's there. And that's that. Good. I believe we've gathered quite enough as it is. Open enough for those of the boss here. That can also be good. I may look like crap at some point. Andesito. Keep them trespassers out. And stone door. Well, it's there. Thank you. good. I was actually thinking about continuing me off this one out here. But I'd say it looks good, the way how it is. It looks good. See anything good? No. And my feet look like I pummeled someone to death. Okay. Supposingly, why the hell not, I think. Yeah, what, that bastard really has a golden arm. Only one stone. Oh, screw me sideways then.
No.
Have somebody to move in a bit. Well. I don't need it actually because I already have one. Oh. Hell, the hell is he? From the golden armor. And see, I saw you around there, you bastard. The bloody hell. What the hell? Oh. Hooray for me. And suddenly I was assaulted by a Oompa Loompa.
Willy Wonka. Willy Wonka.
And yes. It did happen. They're downstairs, aren't they? No. Alright. Good to know. Good choice, mate. Gotta kill that one, but alright. Can reach for the other ones. Thing is, they're armored here by the freaking. But the thing is, the challenge of this one is if you can, let's say, chop up everything here. From the stem to everything down here. Oh. Ooh. Them like here regrows and whatnot, but I mean originally it would regrow originally, but so far I haven't seen anything happening, but got myself plenty of mushrooms too. This is the poisonous type, I have no clue, but it's here. The hell. Oh. Alright. Glad that happened. But yeah, now that these villagers can now have something here to do, they're just doing some inbreeding. Oh man. Okay. But also, focus on up here too. for this year just in case, because I won't be needing it anytime soon. Flesh. Yep. Rush myself. Yes, I. With me. Stones! I honestly have no clue. Oh yeah, it's over here. Yep, it's technically over there. Oh yeah, that takes care of that. Keep the axe in there. Or something. I know, the old style way. Back some good memories, doesn't it? And there we go. 40 minutes remaining. We'll call that a day. Yes. Yep. Supposedly. Right. That moment. I'll have yourself plenty of material to do something. But hey, never happened, didn't it? Doesn't. You thought the game would forgive you, but no, it doesn't. They tell you picked the wrong insurance plan. I picked the wrong insurance company. Ah, man. If you know which one I'm talking about. But well. Till it ends here, we'll just have to see how it goes. Until suddenly the game decides to charge me, which I hope that never happens. What's this? Salt? Diorito. Sound like the name of a Pokemon. What the hell is this? Get out of here. But yeah, I haven't think about it. Diorito, there's Terra, there's Pedregulho, there's Andesito, Carne Podre, Picareta de Madeira. Oh man. Alright, let's see. Oh yes, of course. Working out myself on iron. I build up the irony first. Three. Odin Dva Three. Boom. Just like that. Alright, let's see. Upgraded, I know. Good. Diorito. I cannot close it, otherwise it'll get away. Well, time to claim the iron. There's still some swords and whatnot. Every shot I make. The hell with you. Seeing a bit of a difference. I mean, what would be the origin for that sound? Obviously, they say just toss the egg around. Right. Now I got myself the. There we go. You know, always remain skeptical. Survive life. Well, but now before I fully get myself on the iron mode, I guess believe I should just finish this one off, I'd say. For Diorito. Or Stone Pokemons. Oh yeah, it is. I don't know what the hell just happened, but alright. Use that side. Build something with Diorito like that? Just another stupid material for nothing. And again, mineral salt. Iron. Anymore. But no. Really scan outside, seems red, which is that red alert. Time to go, and I almost fell. This thing is in the way. Okay, that's better. So, we go outside and we battle. What? Little piggy. Oink, 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 oink. Look at that, some seeds. Oh, hello. All is good? Good riddance. Good. Oh, for fuck's sake, you followed me around here, haven't you? You didn't get in here and die here, bastard. Bug it off. Again, funny thing is, when there's one villager zombie, there's usually another one just waiting around. Fascinating, I'd say. Look like shite, but better than nothing, I suppose. Better than something than being homeless. Because that some homeless people would. Bad and give a good home to rest and whatnot. I'm reformed in this place, right? Well, in you go. Time to get ourselves some more coal, I suppose. Carrying like too much. Better off if I just, let's say, toss them around. Thank you. too bad. Why did I give myself a stick with me? This is speechless, isn't it? Well, I don't see why. Travel. Boom. Travel. Oh, riddance. One hit kill. What the hell? Oh, of course. Looks so shite. Of course. Apparently, the beta one's not as quick as I thought it would be. But not. Well, keep one here nearby just in case. Travel. But only more. Get this out of here. We'll have to wait. Hopefully we won't run into a water base. But well, only time can tell what will really happen. Redstone, whatever else. Boom. Possibly. I mean, this here is just a brainstorming here. They keep myself pretty much in a warmed up on a standby situation. I mean, standby mode. You know, computer styled. Never. Oh, man. So good, but you know, it's always best to material as possible. Hoarding stuff, some would say. But for a good cause. And I honestly do need to make myself some torches. Start placing them around. Look nice. Right, we'll see about that. Boom, natural light source. Well, that is of course for more, let's say, for more steep mining levels, I suppose. But it does feel quite. Good. Where's if I my own home? Regarding the fact that say that whatever would fall down here would really come plummeted to its own death. Wonder why the trapdoor is this. Nice. Self. Cautious enough, but again, if you're questioning it, it will happen. My words, it will happen. Bullshit. Well, this one. Of course, I'll have the luxury of wings. So there's that. Well, have it. Trap you're built. One here, all right. That's all right. For light sources, I guess I should just put a bit of a held up for now. Time for us to boom, knock ourselves out, and yep, here's the hole right over there. Fuck me. Look in the eye. Don't look in the eye. But if we do, he'll fuck you up. Oh yeah, look in the eye, you bastard. Fuck off then, you twat. See ya. Let me know, you bastard. Fuck off, you twat. Fuck. On the bright side, it was not too far off, so there's that. Look at that bastard. Hi, and off we go. Whew. Well, I suppose. Boom. Chicken. Always helpful. But. What I mean is, the twat's out there, isn't he? Well, on the bright side, there's a good thing about having, let's say, a two. Generally just a two. good side about having, let's say, just two. What? What are you looking at? Prick, you wanna go? Bring it on, you twat. Hey, Weinstein. What the hell? Okay, fair enough. Boom. Right, let's see. That works. Glad we understand each other now. Shut up. Go. Well, there's that. Gotta give myself a ID. What's this? Not expecting this now, were ya? Oh, you pricks be hiding out here. Leave him alone. If in person, but you expect these bastards here by now to have themselves to see a freaking wall? Yes? Bring it on, you twit. Not me, you twat. Better you than me. Heute? The killer cow over here, little piece of shit. Good. That's another one taken care of, but I think, dead corpse. I made. But I would definitely need to make a bit of a problem now. Button will add to this case button. Good. Iron door. You gotta be fucking kidding me. That prick over there can easily catch me up over here, but... Get. Oi! Do this! Alright, where are you going, you twat? Gotta be careful with that prick. Gotta better not get that thing off, I'd say. Boom. Just like that. Leave it like that one. I was gonna say replace the torch eventually from there to there. Hey! Why the hell not? Of course, if there's one thing I'm neglecting, sand. Get ourselves a hand on sand. See how well this looks. See jack shit underneath this water. Wait, I'll get good. Oh, lily pads and whatnot. Now we're at the swamp, no more no less. Good. Look at that. Until we just leave this around here. Carrots. Nope, it doesn't. But this one does. Wait, or 6 carrots.
beg your pardon? Not that, that I meant sauce.
You know what I would be able to do with all these... But screw it. If it's edible, I have it. Also, heavy 11. How to put it that in England, World War II, soldiers were taught to eat plenty of carrots in order to keep eye night sight. That's like to see through the night. Out. Baloney. Enemies remaining. Oi, Blien. Better get everything here all saved up before it's too late. Are these potatoes? Are these carrots? I have no clue. Those are definitely pumpkins. What? Mind if I take one? Thank you. You're a good guy. Now, there we go. There's me whom. Definitely not high enough. Oi, shite. Thankfully, I didn't run, but. Oh well. I don't know what the hell just happened over here, but. Looks like their crops here entering some sort of a crisis. And what's this? Lava. Taking obsidian. Obsidian? Deal for the world. Well? What's this? Putatu. Wait. Hey, good. Is at the point where I think it is, then we might be at the fertile crest, and those trees are fucked. Well, that is, I think I already got myself plenty of things here, but so for some reason I think you guys are having a bit of trouble here with these. Yeah, these crops in this type of landfill just gobbling up everything. Not for that, but that's delicious. Sometimes I can't even control myself if I'm not eating it, but well, it's there. So we gathered as much as possible. We got plenty enough for crops and whatnot, so before get this out of here. What? This is mine, not yours. Fuck it off. Don't even think about it. Get out. Piss off. Alright, so in of course in this goes too. And I might sooner or later I might upgrade the our storage as well. To get ourselves some more stones, that for sure. As well then now that we got ourselves stone and whatnot, then simply you should quite easily more well. Be easier by now, thus giving us an opportunity. Lower it as well, that one over there, but well, what can I do? Also, this might be ridiculous, but in theory, this should be the most accurate way of getting your points here correctly. Well, don't we all hate it when that happens, but at least I can gather up something interesting from that. I think. If not, screw it. Maybe that could be a waste of materials, but we never know. Awesome. That up here. Regarding the effect of safety and whatnot. The bloody hell are you? Hey, it disappeared. Vanished. Boon. Before them bosses start appearing, I do believe I better knock myself out. Ginob. I mean, despite the fact that down here, this site can be beautiful and whatnot. Thus and thus. Knocked down as well. Well, me and my give ideas. On it goes. Breaks up. Well, there's that. All right. That was just a pig and whatnot. What? Haven't thought of that. Oh well. Have I thought? Burn this. Bones in there. But it's also going to be needed. Always be cooked. Up there. That in there in case I might need it. Since, of course, our counting of Pedregulios has increased quite rapidly. A good if I expand, that's where you ended up at. Oh, boom. Keep that, at least keep the room over there, like the... Of course, I would also recommend... There's another one here, all set up. It. I think you got the upper hand on it. I got the upper hand on this one. Boom. Upper hand on this one. Boom. Well, at least I'll be able to put this one back here. Station, plenty of wood recycled. might be a, let's say, next step here, but at least it works. Oink, oink, I need to see you there, you bastard. You're looking at. Get out of here. Looks more like you. Looking for food. What? This looks like it triggers someone's OCD. That looks good, in my opinion. So, one over here. But, can eat that. That's quite shocking, but alright. Whatever works best, I'd say. Well, yes, save and exit, I suppose. But hey, I know, bad idea and whatnot, but that takes care of that, so. Oh, yeah, I suppose. Hoping you're doing as much as I did. I look forward to the next one, so see you next time.